surprisingly easy to roll a quartz bike over. You're going to see there's going to be a little twist of the handlebars and a little change in body lean, and that's all it takes to put a quartz bike up on two wheels. There you go, that's as easy as it was. Didn't take a lot of effort at all. There's a little high spot there, it's not quite close enough. There we go, come into this area here, there you go, boom, boom. Show you over this side, doesn't take a lot of effort at all to put a quad bike on the two wheels. There you go, that's as easy as it was. And we're really lucky. You can come in and do a little boom, high five. Some lucky person in the crowd, another one in the members area here. High five on two wheels, bang, bang, bang. Okay, well, there's a little insight to the very beginning.